Well, I work in student life, so I was one of the first people to hear about it, and I knew about the scholarship, and I really wanted that. It didn't actually take that much time. I did have to get out of a couple of my classes, but my instructors were really cool about it because it was something school sanctioned. So if there was a quiz that day, they would let me take it beforehand or, you know, things like that. So it was really easy.
It's great because that's where you can learn things that you will apply in the real world, in the workplace. Because there are some things that you are learning in class. Yes, you are learning them, but in order to find a way to know how to apply them in your life, that's the best place to come to.
I went to the race talks, which I also got extra credit for one of my history classes. I did a communications class, which taught me a little bit about body language, and there's also a time management one that I did that was like, wow, I have a lot more time than I think I do, so I can probably go full-time and run for student government.
When I think about it, I have started to apply it in my life and I see the positive impact in it. So, for example, I started the business club and I invite other leaders from outside of town, you know, and I see that leadership thing, things that I have learned from that leadership academy, and I see them working in me.
Definitely changed my perspective on things like race. It changed my perspective on like how much time I have. It changed my perspective on like what to do if like you notice something, like someone is super drunk at a party, or you know, something like that, where you should step in and where when you're crossing the line, and you know, how to deal with conflict resolution and things like that. So it added a lot of aspects to my life.
It's great to be part of it, and then you learn things, and then you get a certificate, you get scholarships, and it's just good, you know. Before you go to the workplace, there are certain things that you can learn in that leadership academy, that will help you to find a way to be successful.
Go for it. It's fun, it's fairly easy and painless, and you have a chance to get a really awesome scholarship out of it. So what's a couple hours if you, you know, get half your tuition paid for?